While police are appealing for help to find a 13-year-old boy who has been missing since last week. Kobe Harrison, who has blonde hair, a stocky build and bright blue eyes, was last seen on September 8 in Perth wearing a black jumper and pants with thick glasses. The Department of Communities, formerly known as the Department for Child Protection and Family Support, says it has been working with police to find Kobe and has asked anyone with information to contact police immediately.